So, 3D Aeroworks 3D printed Spitfire, 60 centimeter test flight. This can be the fourth maiden, first one she knows straight in. Not sure why. Second time she flew fine, but broke the nose off landing, didn't have the camera. Third time she climbed out and rolled left. Probably see a G. So this is the fourth try. Let's see. Little quad motor in there, tiny little servos. Not much wind. I'm going to try a straight launch again. Let's see what happens. Here we go. Touch the throttle when I launch, which made a dip, but wow. Bit of right trim, don't know if you heard that. And I'm throttling back quite a bit. Okay, bit of throttle in the turn, look at that. Wow. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I think I'm pulling a bit of up in, yes I am. So two clicks of up. Another click of right. Hands off, pretty much. Oh, can't see her, but there you go. Look at that, flies good. Good, nice. Fantastic white model against the white sky. And this is all half throttle pretty much. I'm squeezing a bit in the turns. Not much wrong with that. So, okay, we've had a play, we know she flies, so round into wind. See what she still was like. So, she bites me up there, not on the ground. Throttle back, throttle back, throttle back. Start pulling in up, 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 up. Oh, lovely. Just gentle nose down. Now, I've got CG about 2 to 3 millimeters forward, so that's probably why. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to go around and we're going to try a loop. Whoa. Because I want stuff to fall off when I'm on my own. It's going to crash and fail and things fall apart. I want it to happen straight away. So, up, roll, no. Needs more ailerons to roll. She's flying nicely on what she's got, but she wouldn't roll. Okay, but that's... Just remember, as you saw, elevator's fine. I can loop her. Plenty of power, two cells, 800 milliamp. 10 years old, the lipos must be. Okay, got a roll out of her. Using the speed out of the loop, but as you saw, she flicked around the backside, but spits do that. Call that when you half roll out, cubinate I think, half roll and then loop out of it, I think it's cubinate, I don't know, fun, okay, right, now I don't know what the batteries are going to be like, so I'm going to come out for a nice big round, long landing, hopefully she'll survive this one because this is good, okay, I'd chopped the throttle a bit too much there, she was a bit slow, oopala, bit faster than I wanted, but I didn't want to stall her. She's a bit of porpoising, bad piloting, but hey. Always bring it in a bit fast for the first landing, but it's too fast and a bit sensitive, but hey. That was, didn't have my timer running. Don't know. Set the timer for the next flight. But there you go, flies.